Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Minecraft Custom NPC. So, last time we started this amazing thing, I mean, god, it is amazing. And I'm hoping to get either to finish this episode or to get really close and then finish another episode and start another tower the next time. But, I'm hoping just to get really close. So, let's see how much I can get done in this episode, and I guess we'll just go up from there. But I really don't know what I'm gonna do for the sides just yet. I was kind of thinking maybe doing like the bars all the way up, because it would look pretty cool to have it on the sides. And yeah, and I'll probably do another design like this right up here, and probably get some more of these guys going. I still don't know what I'm gonna do for the walkway. I may just put another lava theme kind of deal and put another water theme over here to like have it go back and forth, but I really don't know yet, so we'll see. And I need to put this on far. Boom, boom. There we go. Ah, much brighter. There we go. All right, so I will see you guys when I am done with the billing. So That is that. I'm still not sure what I want to do with the sides here. You guys can put in your ideas. I really don't know if I should put lava there or what. I don't know. Maybe I can do the like ender portal stuff. I don't know. Is there like a portal? No. I don't know. You guys can put in your ideas and I will check them out. Also, be sure to leave those likes and comments, and then we can get started on the next tower, hopefully. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.